New at 11, Guernsey County deputies say a woman was fatally shot after shooting at officers during a pursuit. This happened just before 9:30 Friday evening. Officers were called to assist with a pursuit on U.S. 22 near State Route 800. The woman was wanted for assaulting a police officer. Once she was pulled over on State Route 285 in Wintergreen Road, the woman exchanged gunfire with police. She later died at the hospital. Investigators are now looking into the shooting.